Howdy doody, shake your booty. It's been a while since I've uploaded, and I've been busy. What about you? How's your life been so far? Busy as well? Well, we gotta keep the time flowing. Alright, so let's just get back in. From what I saw from the previous video, there's almost almost more than 150 views on the previous part of the video. There we go, that's straightened it out. And to all the people that watched it and liked it and even subscribed, thank you. So let's just go in and see what power did we get. I don't remember. So let's just watch it and play it. Okay, this is the power that I remember talking about in the previous video. The power to remember stuff that was in the past and then bring it to the present. Yeah. It's kind of like that, you ever play Titanfall? Like Titanfall 2? There's a power where he can go back and forward in time. Like, that is... I think everyone loves that level. You can only recall one at a time. Oh. So I need to look at it for it to be activated to a certain structure. Alright, that's good. It's kind of becoming even more challenging now, right? I forgot that this game just fights my mouse. Bye-bye. Okay. Oh, no. Wait, it's water. Okay. Come on. Ow!
What is this place?
The city of Rakem. Once it was home of the Marid, the greatest of the tribes of the Jinn. You will be able to see some of its glory. Beyond this wall is the temple. I will meet you there.
You. Who are the others?
The leaders of the four tribes of the Jinn. Before the army came, this was one of our greatest cities.
What happened here?
When King Solomon formed his empire, he allied with the four tribes of Jinn. We worked together to create cities, the likes of which had never been seen. My people, the Marid, moved rivers. Created aqueducts. We kept the waters flowing, bringing life to the desert. But some of us hated that human and Jinn should work together. And the first among them was Ratash. He resented King Solomon and vowed to destroy his empire. Ratash combined his powers with the desert sand and wind to create an army. It was an abomination. A desecration of all that our powers had ever created. When the army attacked, King Solomon and the four tribes banded together to stop it. It was a massacre. The army grew even as we fought it. It was as endless as the sand itself. Finally, a way was found to imprison it within the seal, but not before many died. Human and djinn. Very few of my people survived the battle. Of those who remained, most left the city, vowing to stay far away from the army, even though it was sealed away. And now, I am the only one left.
Why do you stay here?
Rakem stands in the reservoir that feeds the city above us. I swore to King Solomon that I would guard the water. Without it, the kingdom above would die. I did not realize I had been here so long. I believe I told you time passes differently for the djinn. It was not until I felt the army's release that I realized so much had been lost.
Razia! Razia!
Hey yo, what the? Thousand-year-old breath. Okay. Is it similar to that Ratash fight? Let's see. Come on. We got it. It's the same fight. I like how he's just taking out his own army for me. There we go. There was a tiny bit of lag over there, but there we go, that's it. Dude, this game is easy. Like, honestly, if you died playing this Prince of Persia, you're pretty confused. That's the only thing I can say. There we go. Finish. There we go.
Are you all right?
It seems the army's power is interfering with my own. This is not something I have seen before. We should move on before something worse happens.
Other than the fact that this game is just fun to like play and move around in, the overall like difficulty and like the variety is like not there. Not as much as like the previous Prince of Persia. Even though there was like, what do you say, not a big amount of enemy variety in the previous Prince of Persia games, there was one thing that was difficulty. Yeah. We enjoyed playing those old Prince of Persia games. Come on. Okay, there we go. Jump. Oh. I made it. Why did I jump? Try my best not to move the mouse, because like I said, the mouse just bites you. There we go. Honestly, that... There we go. I'm down to my last blue. So where are you going? Go. Wait, what? Climb. I see the blue of the sarcophagus. I see pots and pans. That is what? Rakem's throne room.
I spent many hours here learning statecraft. That was so long ago.
Most of my days in the throne room, I was trying to sneak away. Malik was the responsible one. How will I explain to our father what happened here?
You will tell the truth. Ratash killed your brother and tried to destroy this kingdom. And you saved it.
We should keep moving.
Yes. There is a passageway under this. It was once meant as an escape route. You'll need to get through. Be careful. The way is guarded against intruders. I'm not sure if the traps are still working.
With my luck, they will be.
Alright, let's see. Enemies. Oh, I hate these buffs. Keep on coming! It takes a little winder. This would be so much easier if I had those powers, huh? There we go! Come here. Let me finish you up against the wall. Pause. What? Come on. Come on. Come here. Oh, you're rage. Okay. Good for you. Come on, up against the wall. Okay. How do I get there? Obviously I go this first. What do you add? Okay. I just climb you. Nope. Nope. What are you using for? Oh, I saw it. I saw it. There we go. Hot. How do I reach there? Nope, I want this one. There we go. And I just drop down? Is it that simple? Oh, but don't tell me I have to, like, do the parkour all over again. Is it... Maybe I can just do this instead? Wait. Can I just... No. There we go. Nope. Please tell me. I don't want to go all the way back. Okay, what about this one? Okay. Wait, what is going on? Huh? Am I supposed to go here? Am I breaking the game? It doesn't seem to be. I don't know what I did, but apparently that is what I was supposed to do. It sort of hurt when I touched it. Anyway. Oh, damn. There we go.
You see? What did I tell you? Not that you can hear.
No. Oh, okay. I was supposed to go down. I didn't see that. Come on. No. Where are you going? Oh, no. What is happening? Come on. Dude, I'm dying for stupid reasons. I just don't believe it. Oh, come on, no. What is happening? Pots. Pots to save the day. Friendly fire! Thank you! Can I leave this? Like, I don't want to fight you guys. There we go. Oh, Bye-bye. Oh, what do you mean? Oh, come on. Can I just skip this and go diagonal? I can. Why is he jumping diagonal? Okay, there we go. That seems to have fixed it. What is that? Boss fight area.
If you can still hear me,
what did I say?
That door leads to a sanctuary. I will open it for you, but you must get rid of these things.
Oh, God. There we go. Thank you for that. Come on. There we go. Now it's just you and me. Oh, come on. We got this. Come on. That didn't even touch me. Come on. And now he's not even auto-locking. Come on. Thank you. Get him. Oh, finally.
Baroya Razia, Balekea Marit, Bolsho. This is the origin of the city's water source. Without it, this place would have become a desert long ago. It is this that I have stayed to guard. How do they dare enter here?
Wait. How are these sand monsters in water? Bye-bye. Thank you. Excuse me. Out of the way. Why does he auto-lock to the wrong enemy? No. Excuse me. Coming through. There we go. On the floor. Thank you. Now let's take care of this. I'm so weak. Huh? That was weird. And all of a sudden just abrupt. No, go to the other one. My lord. No, now he won't. There we go, thank you. Stab the guy. And now he won't even jump. Just power move it through. Come on. Why Why is he auto-focusing on the pants? What is this? There we go. Alright, Razia, I cleared them off for you.
Baroya Razia. Malatea Mari. Bolsho.
All that just to open a door? Come on. What the... I see it. Wait, I don't. Okay, now I do. Huh? What? There we go. Womp. Womp. Done. Come on. Nope, I'm just going. I'm leaving. Nope. No thank you. Bye. Teleport, like, why can't she just carry me, you know? The game is just lazy. Or she's just lazy, yeah. That was fun. I wish the game had more parts like this, you know? Oh. Just getting odorful. It's not difficult, it's just annoying. Kill your old friend. Bye-bye. Come on. Where is he going? Come on, hit. Hit them, hit them, hit them. Hit them, come on. There we go. Still one more. There we go. Now that the annoying part is out of the way, let me just go around doing this. There we go. How does that not hit him? I got you. Oh. Come on, fall to your knees already. There we go. Like I said, this game is not difficult. It's just annoying. What's this now? Okay. I see it. What? Okay. Why are you jumping that way? Fine, I'll jump from here then. You see this? There we go. Ooh. Secret room. Do I get anything else? Nope. Just fine. Why'd you even make this room then? Come on. How do you? When I don't want you to autofocus someone, you just do it instead. Bye-bye. Bye-bye to you too. That's it. Down we go. Drop. No?
The sword you seek is behind that statue.
Sword?
When the statue faces the vault, it will open.
Is that King Solomon?
Yes.
It is odd to think you knew a man I have heard of only in legend.
I cannot imagine your legends do him justice. He was a wise ruler and a kind man. You asked me why I stayed here. Even had I wanted to leave, I could not abandon the city he called home. Even now, it is difficult to think of it.
But you're not leaving.
And Razia? Boss fight. Let's go.
That's usually not a good sign.
Holy moly! I got hit, but that's fine. I'm getting a shit ton of health. What if I stay in this corner? Will they still come through? I can still cheese this game. Oh, Lord! Wait, there's three of them? Alright, no. Oh, nice. Oh, I'm low. I'll get behind this guy. Make it. At least I'm getting a shit ton of health back. What is this now? Hello! Again. That's it. This is just simple. Way too simple. Come on, kneel. There. What? That's it. Easy. What? What? Come on. He's right there. Like I said, the game is not difficult. It's just annoying. Next fight. There we go. Oh, not the bugs.
The bees. Got the bees.
There we go. Keep it going. And what? How do you miss? There we go. Go and stab. There we go. That's half the way done. Now let's do it again. Jump. There we go. Chain it. And kick. And roll and stab. There we go. Stab him. There we go. One more guy left. Let's go. Jump. Okay. Can't kick. There we go. Stab the wrong guy.
Stab him.
Okay. Come on. One at a time. we go. A sarcophagus is in there. How do I get that? Through the floor? No, I don't think so.
When the statue faces the vault, it will open.
This wall, I hope. Yep. Low battery. One sec, guys. Need to charge it. There we go. There we go. Come on. Nice.
Now what?
What do you mean now what? It's still open, right? No? It's open.
What?
It's still open. Let me just go through it and see what happens. Okay, I'll just drop here, right? Come on, drop. There we go. It's open. Okay. That's a good looking sword, though.
If any part of Malik is still alive, I hope he will forgive me for this.
We're nearing the endgame, boys. Come on, man. What are you doing? Am I not pressing the button? I am. And he's still not... You know what? Just keep it going. Keep it going. Keep it going. Wah!
Are you prepared? I do not think we should delay much longer.
I'm ready. But my own sword barely caught that Ratashi's attention. How will this one stop him or the army?
This sword was built for this purpose. To destroy what one djinn has created requires the magic of another.
I don't understand.
Give me the sword. I will show you. Kodratajen Azalatobad.
Razia!
I am all right.
What did you do?
I told you I had a part in this. With my power, you will be able to attack Ratash.
What will happen to you when he is gone?
I do not know. We will see when you defeat him. Now we must go. This is for nothing if you cannot destroy the army.
Well... That was good. Now I have a new sword. I have a djinn sword now. That's awesome. Anyway, I'm gonna leave this for this part. I'll see you again tomorrow with the next. And I think yeah, then tomorrow will be the last part of this series. Leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you again tomorrow. Bye.